Environmentally friendly homes coming to the Titusville community. They'll be built with eco-friendly and cost-effective materials in the Goldwire Heights neighborhood. Construction should be finished soon. No word yet on when they'll be put on the market.